let's get started. So people can jump in when they're ready. But we're gonna start with nice and easy jumping jacks. But you guys are gonna bring your arms out to the side and throw you guys for a loop. So I want you guys to really focus on stretching out your traps here. Should probably introduce myself. I'm Aaron. Throwing that out there. You guys can take these in the steps as well if you just want to do one at a time for a lower impact. Otherwise, you're super, super light on your toes, and then start to fire up your breathing. So nice, strong exhales every time you shoot your arms up. Good, we'll be here for 15 more seconds. Yeah, good job, don't worry, you guys.
Stop! It's the mother we call breathing!
Single legs and one. Yeah, we have 5, 4, 3, high knees and 2, add one. Take it right into high knees here. Yeah, so I want you guys to pump your arms at your side again, still kind of warm up your shoulders. Again, you can take these stepping side to side here as well. Lower impact. I know I'm in an apartment, so I always opt for those lower impact options, so I'm not waking up my neighbors, but whatever works. I also have like 25 pound weights that I frequently just drop on my floor all the time that I do kind of bad about, but enough. I'm trying to lift these up one entire 10 more seconds here. Yeah, good job, guys. We have 5, 4, 3, inquire me 2, and once you're getting to 1, inquire back it up, give me 4 plank jacks, and then take it back. Yeah, you can stretch at the top if you'd like, do whatever you'd like. And then again, you can take those in the toe taps as well. So either 4 plank jacks, or 4 toe taps each side, kind of working into our shoulders a little bit more here. Yeah, set up that nice high plank form with your little plank jacks, so it's one straight line from your shoulders all the way down to your ankles. Awesome, guys. Let's do 15 seconds, keep cycling through. Beautiful. Alright, we have 5, 4, 3. On your knees in 2, add 1. So right away, drop down to your knees in a nice tabletop position. We're gonna start into swimmer, so you're reaching one arm forward and then the opposite leg backwards, and then twist. Keeping our nice low control, your biceps here, and then again, back to the top to really flex that ankle down towards the ground and breathe. Yeah, we're starting to wake up our core a little bit more here. Yeah, so nice and neutral neck, look about 6 inches past your fingertips. Yeah, awesome, you guys. 10 more seconds here. You're activating your core, so pull your belly button up through your spine. Beautiful. We have 5, 4, 3, high plank in 2, and 1, so come up off your knees. Nice high plank form, 1 straight line. Good. Then we're going to take it into a runner squat. Step your right foot outside of your right hand. If you'd like, you can kind of circle your hips a little bit. Like so. Good. And then you're going to step your left foot outside of your left hand, like so. If you're in a nice yogi squat, kind of sink your hips side to side and stretch it out. Beautiful. And then plant your hands and step your right foot back this time. So left foot is in front and circle your feet. And then take it back to that high plank form. And then you're just going to alternate. So you're going to step your left foot up, take it into that squat, and then right back into that runner's lunge to a high plank. So take this at your own pace. If you'd like, you can linger a little bit longer. Yeah. Just even for hip flexors. Good job, you guys. 10 more seconds here. Awesome. We have 5, 4, 3. Up, down, 2. And 1. So up, down, is a hip plank. Pop up. Lift out. Push up. Same thing as a burpee. Up, up, down. They're burpee. Don't be cool. They're burpee without push ups. But you can always stand step 1 foot up at a time. And all the way up. We're really kick up your heart rate. Last little bit of a warm up here. Yeah, awesome. Now you guys stand all the way up. Beautiful. Good, we're here for 15 more seconds. Keep cycling through. Awesome, now you guys a little bit longer here. Beautiful. We have 5, 4, 3. Got kickers in 2. Add 1 last exercise in our warm up. Really drive your toes. Come with your glutes. You can do something with your arms. You can push at your side. We're going to step side to side here as well. Really flex your feet. Last exercise in our warm up. Get nice and warm here. Really pick up your heart rate. Yeah, good job, you guys. Beautiful.
A little bit faster.
Have a great week, you guys. We have 5, 4, 3. Shake it out in 2. And we'll check it out. Grab some water if you guys want. If you guys want to stretch out anything else, you can totally feel free to. For this class, it's a similar format as the one I did on Friday. So if you guys are here on Friday, it's going to be similar in format. But we have 4 exercises. You're doing them for 45 seconds. The 5th one you're doing for 60 seconds. The 5th one is a fun sprinkled in exercise. We'll be like pulsing or doing something fun. And we're going through it twice. Yeah, I don't know. Why not? And we have 4 of those chunks. So you're doing everything once, and then twice, and we'll move on to another chunk. So let's explain the exercises in the first chunk here. Again, it's 45 seconds each for all of these. This first one, you guys are gonna go into 4 uppercuts. 1, 2, 3, 4. You're maintaining your boxing stance. You're shuffling 4 hooks. So it's like you're fighting 2 different people or 2 different bays. So you're shuffling 4 uppercuts, and then 4 hooks. So that's the first one. Then we're gonna go into 3 roundhouse kicks. Going to be a low, medium, high, and then you're tapping down. Low, medium, high, tap. We'll do one side the first round, and then again, we're doing everything twice. So it hits the second side the second time around. Then these are called predator jacks. I don't know if you guys have seen these. They're funky. It's like our clapping, jumping jack, but you guys are going down and up. I've heard people make like dinosaur sounds while doing that. So if you guys want to, totally feel free to. And then we're hitting the ground for penguins. So you're reaching your heels like so, your chest is lifted, shoulder blades are off the ground. That'll be for 45 seconds. Then our 60 seconds, it's gonna be a fast feet call out drill. So fast feet like this. If I say down, you're jumping down into a high plank, back into fast feet. If I say up, you're giving me a tuck jump. So again, we're cycling through everything twice. We'll start with those 4 uppercuts, shuffle 4 hooks. In 10 seconds, let me set up my app here. Good, so we'll start here in 3, 2, and 1. So 4 uppercuts, you're shuffling 4 hooks. So again, really maintain that nice boxer stance. So one foot is slightly in front of the other. I'm gonna change the music, make it a little bit more upbeat. Good, awesome. Now you guys, 20 more seconds here. If you guys want to use weights, you can. Otherwise, you don't need to. 4 uppercuts, shuffle, 4 hooks. Good, awesome. Now you guys, 10 more seconds, and we have those 3 roundhouse kicks. 1 low, 1 medium high, then you're tapping down. Beautiful. Last 5. We have 3, 2, and 1. So it's a low, medium high. And then you're touching down. And again, still on that same foot. There doesn't have to be a huge difference between those movements. If it's just an inch, totally fine. Good. And then really activate your core here. That'll help with your balance. Beautiful. 20 more seconds here. Jumping back all in one. Good. Chain it for 10. 5 seconds. Here we go. Left 3. Cutter to jack in 2. And 1. So again, it's like a squat. Yeah. I don't know. They're funky. I saw it online. Or again, you can take these into steps as well. But like a squat, jumping jack. Yeah. Beautiful. Get nice and low. And then really spring up. Super light on your toes when you go up. Less than 25 here. See how low you can sink your hips, then see how high you can jump up. Yeah, we're changing the muscles. Good, 15 seconds and we're on our backs going into those penguins. Yeah, stay in 8 rides. Less than 10. You got this. We have 3. Penguins in 2. And 1, so you're on your back. Your shoulder blades are off the ground. You're touching the angle here. And then again, really activate your core, so pull your belly button down towards your chest. If that's too easy, you can scoop your feet off a little bit more, and then just try to reach further. So really focusing on your own here. Try to keep your shoulder blades just a little bit longer. Nice and strong. Good, 20 seconds. Then we're going into those 60 seconds of fast feet, and you're going to listen to me. So when I say down, you're jumping down into a plank. When I say up, giving me a top jump or just driving one heel at a time. Less than 10 here. We have to on your team. At once. So 60 seconds right into it. Super fast beat. I like to move my arms when I do fast beat. You can do whatever you want with your arms. Down. Good. So right back into those fast feet. Yeah, beautiful. See how fast you can move your feet. Up. Yeah, so right into that tuck jump. Awesome. Down. Up. Yeah. Up. Down. Yeah, awesome. Have you guys a little bit longer here? Down. 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 Good, not too much longer here. Up. Last 10 seconds and we're starting at the top. Down. Beautiful. We have 5. Down. Last 3. At the top in 2. And one. So we're starting with those 4 upper cuts. Shuffle 4 hooks. So just one more time for that. 4 upper cuts. 4 hooks. You can switch what stand you had the last time if you like. Yeah. Got it. Then you're staying in your box stance. So try not to let your feet run off. There's one kind of a new plane. 20 seconds here. Got a great pace, you guys. Get nice and low, especially with those uppercuts coming from your hips. Beautiful. Less than 10, then we're going into those 3 roundhouse kicks on the other side. They try to even it out. That'll switch in 3, 2, and 1. So low, medium, high, and then into that switch kick. Got just a little bit longer here. We're going to drop it down short. Starting with those tangles again. Less than 15. I like how we're insane. Less than 10. We have 3. Penguins in 2. And one. So we're on the ground. And then lift your shoulder blades. You guys stay in it, not too much longer here. Down. Up. Down. Good. Stay in it. Down. Down. Up. exercise is 45, last one is 60, going through it twice. So we're gonna do a roll cross ladder drill. So it's a roll cross, then you're gonna do roll two crosses, roll three. You're going all the way up to five. Once you hit five, you're climbing the ladder back down. So it'll be four. One, two, three, four, roll. So you're always starting on one side, we'll hit the other one the second way around. Then we have two front kicks. For one front kick, you're stepping it back into three switch lunges, like so. And then you should be on the other side. Step back, one, two, three. So you should alternate. The math might be funky, but try to alternate front kicks every time. We'll see. And then we have an up down with a fireman pull. So that's the same up down motion we did for Manny Murphy. With lots of push ups. Then you're coming up like so. You're lifting like so. So it's like a squat jump. But you're pulling up like overalls. I don't know. Some of these are, I'm trying to describe. I think you're pulling up overalls. Yeah. So it's an up down with you're pulling up. Yeah. And then we're going into an oblique crunch. So your knees are going to face one direction. You're lifting up like this. You guys want it harder, you can bring your knees in like so. Again, we'll do one side the first round, then we'll switch. And then we have a sumo squat pulsing drill. So we're just going to pulse. I won't give too much information. I'll kind of spit it out as we go through. But we're going to start with that roll cross ladder drill here. In three, two, and one. So right into it. Roll, cross. Roll, double cross, then you'll do three, four, five, and then ride the ladder back down. Yeah, so see how fast you can make that roll. You're rolling back and then you're loading right back up into it. Gotta then focus on pulling that arm back too. Yeah, so it's about punching out, but then punching back in. Beautiful. Last good teacher. Then we have one front hand, you'll dump it back. Great job, you guys. Beautiful. Yeah, awesome job with those jumps. We have 15 seconds here. Yeah, great job, you guys. Then we're going right to those oblique crunches. So pick your favorite side. Your knees are going to face that direction. And then you're crunching up. We have three. On your back, in two. And one. So lose your weight. We've got 15 seconds and we're going to be on our feet. We're taking it into a sumo squat pulse. We'll do more stuff for you, but this is the basics. Start with that. Less than 10, so I've got this. Nice and strong. We have three. On your feet and two. And one. We'll start in a sumo squat. Feel your shoulder out. You're just pulsing. Off and in, down and in. Your shoulders are stacked in line with your hips here. Just be comfy. Just enjoy this. This is our break. One side, and then back to center, and then the other side. So again, you're That roll. Rolls are meant to kind of get out of the way from a punch. So see how fast you can duck under. Yeah, love you guys. Great work. Keep pushing through. Awesome job, Christine. Got a great work, you guys. Just a couple more exercises left in this round. You guys got this. You gotta keep staying focused on your breathing here. We're going into those up downs. Good, just a little bit longer left in this round. Keep pushing through. Got awesome energy, you guys. Yeah, great job, Amy. Yeah, stay in it here. On your back in 10 more seconds. Breathe it out. Good job, you guys. Last five. Back on your feet in three, two, and one. So back on your feet. Right back to the arms. Keep both squats here. Try to get comfy. Wait till your heels and outer edge of your feet. Two pulls. Up and in, down and in. And then your core is back to your elbows. So pull your belly button with your spine. Got to switch to both lunges in three, So different exercises. This first one is going to be an add-on drill, so we're going to work through all six punches, but you're only adding up one at a time. So it'll be jab, jab, cross, hook, jab, cross, hook, hook, jab, cross, hook, hook, upper, jab, cross, hook, hook, upper, upper. Then you'll start at the top. So again, just adding one punch at a time. Then you're going to be in a plank. you guys want your weights and up like you can. When I say up, you're jumping up, giving me four punches, adding four punches, and then right back down to that plank hold. You can be on your knees if you'd like as well. On your toes, on your knees. And then we have a shoulder press jumping jack. So like so. You can always do one arm at a time, or you can ditch the weights as well. Then we have a dead bug. So these are always funky. Your knees are jacked in line with your hips, your arms are up. The same arm and the same leg are going down at the same time. Be sure that your knees are jacked in line with your hips. It gets easier if your knees are like that. You really try to challenge yourself. You're doing one at a time, like so. And then the last one, it's gonna be a plank hold. This is for the 60 seconds. And then we'll start to add in those swimmers that we did at the top of class. You can be in your plank, like so, or you can be in tabletop, but we'll be alternating between a plank and that. Yeah, so we're gonna start with that jab cross add-on drill here. In 3, 2, and 1. So it's a jab cross hook. You're adding a punch each time until you get all 6. Yeah, so pick your favorite side. We can switch our stance the next time we do this. Awesome. That's great. Thanks. You guys get nice and low with your legs. You guys want, you can take it out in between combinations when you bounce your feet. We're not being stationary. Beautiful. Yeah. Jab cross. Yeah, you're adding in one each time. Yeah, great form, you guys. Really use your hips, your legs. 10 seconds. Then we're holding that high plank. When I say up, you're jumping up, giving me 4 punches. We'll switch in 3, 2, and 1. So in your high plank, you just hold and breathe here. You guys want your wasting time, but just hold. Yeah. Awesome. Up. So you're jumping up, giving me 4 punches, and then you're going right back to that high plank, holding and breathing. Up. Yeah, try to fix up your punches each time, and then right back to that high plank. Up. Got great. I've got 2 seconds here. Right back to that high plank. Up. Yeah. Any 4 punches you want to do. Then right back. We have 5. Up. Last 3. Shoulder press, jumping jacks in 2. And up. We're right into it. Got nice, strong arms left. We can arms over time. Okay, I need to stop 1 arm at a time. Get to the weight. Whatever you're feeling. Awesome pace, you guys. Stay focused on your breathing here. Yeah, great. You guys got this. Got awesome energy here. Last 15 seconds, and we're going right into those dead bugs. You can use your weight, otherwise you don't have to. Less than 10. Yeah, great pace, you guys. We have 5. On your back, take 3. Less than 5. plank into, and want to right into that high plank with hold. Up, so you're jumping up, giving me four punches. Back to that high plank, just hang out, relax, catch your breath. Up, yeah. Awkward, guys, right back to that high plank. Up, beautiful. Any four punches you want to do, maybe even try to mix up your combinations these times. Yeah, up. Great job, you guys. 15 seconds. You got this. Stay in it. Stay in the fight. Up. Beautiful. Up. Then we have five. Into the shoulder press, jumpy jacks in 3, 2, and one. Turn into it. Nice job, guys. Feels good. And then your Taurus drop. Stay in it, guys. Got 30 seconds here, you guys. Stay in it. Or again, you can step outside the side as well. Or you can just go away. Whatever works best for your body today. You guys, 20 seconds. Then bring it back a little dead dog. Last work, guys. Last 10 here. Beautiful. We have five. On your back, 3, 2, and one. On your back, 3, close that up. Get the arm. Same leg, your core is working the whole one. Which one was
hook.
Awesome job, you guys. Tucked in 3, 2, and lots of into those hugs. Guys, 15 seconds, and we'll go right into those uppercuts. Awesome job, you guys. Last 5. Uppercuts in 3, 2, 1. Got right into those uppercuts. Last 15 seconds here. Then we have those squats to back kicks. Last 10. Whatever works best here. Yeah, your toes are pointing the ground on those back kicks. Awesome, you guys. 15 seconds here. Then right into those plank jack back timers. You got this. Keep driving on your breath. Last 5. In your high plank in 3, 2, and 1. So one plank jack into a belt climber. Got 5 seconds, you got this. said back those plank jacks for mountain climbers. Just a little bit longer than you can do them. You've got to keep telling yourself you can. We have five. High plank here in 3, 2, 1.
Thank you.
rather than take it to the center. Come back to center. Feel free to stretch out anything else that you guys need to. Otherwise, have a